a great interview right there by Madison Hall, but now we're going to get ready for the United States Championship matchup.
The following contest is for the United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Indianapolis, Indiana, Dynamite.
The United States title about to be on the line as Evan Gorde making his way to the ring, getting ready to take on Raphael. Ladies and gentlemen, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Next week, next Saturday to be exact, 9 days from now, CCW Raw returns. Matter of fact, CCW returns after a little hiatus. And I hope you're excited as I am for the return, ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you what, can't wait to be calling the action like I'm going to call right here tonight between the United States Championship match here at CCW Exclusive, a new concept where we interview your favorite CCW superstars and put on a match for you. And what a way to kick off the first match of CCW Exclusive ever by kicking it off with a United States Championship match.
From Washington, D.C., the United States champion, the King!
Raphael, the United States champion, holding it high and proud, it defended right here now. And this will be an interesting one-on-one matchup. Both of these guys very talented in that ring. Evan Gorde, mostly known for his wrestling skills and his mat skills. Raphael known for his quickness and high-flying ability that he can pull off inside that square circle. And listen to this reaction for the United States champion.
That's what it's all about. This fight be the right here, man.
Some idiot in this crowd is talking. Let's know who that is, ladies and gentlemen. Man. This right here, this is a preview of what's to come. The CCW returns next Saturday, July 3rd. Man, I cannot wait, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, you see the referee holding the title for both men. And now showing it to the crowd. A tradition here in CCW. And here is the bell. We're going to get this match kicked off. Can Evan Gorde defeat Raphael and become the United States champion? Or will Raphael retain once again? Nice Irish whip right here and right into a net breaker to kick this match off. And look at him stumping away at Gorde. Gorde grounded. He picks Gorde up though. But oh, nice reversal by Gorde on the Irish whip and catches him with a forearm. Get Gorde now. Irish whip. Throwing him into the corner. But oh, nice reversal by Raphael. Look at the punches. Going at Gorde right here. Irish whip gonna charge in. Oh, what a drop kick right to the chest. Oh, and another drop kick. Looking for the cover, but Gore's arm is all under the rope, so he has to break it up. Oh, look at that nice reversal by Gore into a headlock. And oh, what a belly slam. Taking a page out of the book of Roger Mass, and now he's kicking the back of Raphael. He could be in trouble, ladies and gentlemen, as Gore, oh, what's this? Beautiful, beautiful fisherman suplex. Looking for the cover right here. The ref is in position. One, two. Can you get him? No, only a two count here on Exclusive. CCW like you've never seen it before. Exclusive and live. Oh, God, look at this. Nice punches right here. And oh, Raphael driving the elbow right into the midsection of Evan Gorde. Oh, look at that. And oh, a third. I tell you what, man, that eats at your abdomen. Can take you out the game early if you're not careful. And look at the knees right here by Raphael to the gut of Gorde. Raphael seemingly in control now. Look at him stomping the mud hole in Evan Gorde. As you know, a few months ago, Gorde and Dansby attacked their former leader, Adam Seville, after he lost the championship matchup against Brando. It's interesting to see what's going to unfold when Raw returns. Look at this camel clutch right here by Gorde. Got it locked in. And oh, almost risking disqualification right there. He was nearly disqualified. Running in, but oh, nice reversal into a power slam by Gorde. That's it right here. Nice Irish whip, throwing him in. Got him up. Oh, what's he gonna do with him? What is he gonna do? Oh, drops him down. A beautiful move right there. Looking for the cover. One, two. Only a two count. Only a two count right there. I thought Gorde had him. Oh, got him up and then, oh, bat breaker. Thunderous bat breaker. Irish whip right here. And, oh, nice move right there. Oh, ducking behind right there is Raphael. What's he gonna do? Oh, oh, what a back suplex. These two men going at it for the United States Championship right here on CCW Exclusive. We're coming to you live with this every Thursday night. So keep an eye out on YouTube. And like we've been saying all along, Raw returns July 3rd. Oh, what a split-legged moonsault. One, two. Only a two count is Gorde able to kick out. Look at this, nice punches right there. Next week on Exclusive, we're going to have the former World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Brandle, as our guest. And that should be an interesting interview next week. And also, in one-on-one action, Michael Nix takes on Mike Brandle, the brother of Mark. Oh, look at this. Stomping away right here. Picking up Raphael. Throws him into the corner. Oh, no. This might not be good. Oh! Into the post. But, oh, no. Oh, nice move right there by Raphael to get out of that situation. Irish Whip is going to whip him in now. Oh, looking for another net breaker right here. Oh! Knee to the back. And then, oh, look at that. Standing shooting star press. One, two, will this be enough? No! A kick out. A kick out right there, charges in, but oh, Gorde catches him with another thunderous power slam. Oh my goodness, this action right here is exciting. Very exciting here, right here on CCW Exclusive. Oh, what a spear! Out of nowhere! Cover! Ref in position, one, two, three, no! It ain't over yet. Gorde wants this United States Championship on the first official match of the road to CCW returning. Gorde is giving the United States Champion all he can take. But look at Raphael fighting back right to the gut. Gonna charge in. Oh no! Oh! What a slam! What a slam right there! And down with Raphael. Oh man, what is this? Gorde got Raphael up. Oh, what a gut buster! We've seen that move from Gorde before. Will that be enough to put out Raphael? One, two, can that, oh, no, no, no. A two count. And these two men still going at, oh, nice reversal right there by Raphael. Kick to the gut. And, oh, man. Maybe setting him up for a little royal mutilation. And if he hits this, it's a wrap. And, oh, he's got it. He's got it. It may be over for Gorde right here. One, two, three, and yes, the United States champion retains his United States title.
Here's your winner, and still the United States champion, the King.
I will tell you what, very exciting action right here, ladies and gentlemen, on CCW Exclusive. These two men battled for the United States Championship. Raphael came out on top, though, in an impressive matchup. Tell you what, that was very impressive. Well, like I said, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CCW Exclusive for this week. Tune in next week when our special guest will be Mark Brandle, and the one-on-one match will be Michael Nitz taking on Mike Brandle. And ladies and gentlemen, that will be the last exclusive before the official return of CCW. Can you believe it, ladies and gentlemen? And until then, this has been Tony Mack. Take care.